Page 58, Unit 9. What did you?
So now we will look at the picture, listen to the conversation, and begin it.
Page 58, Unit 9. What did you see at the zoo? Lesson 1, Activity 1. Look, listen, and repeat. A.
I didn't see you yesterday. Where did you go?
Okay, class. I didn't see you yesterday. Where did you go? Now repeat.
I didn't see you yesterday. Where did you go?
I went to the zoo.
I went to the zoo.
What did you see at the zoo?
Thank you. giỏi
mà.
Thank you. And take place.
tiger.
Tigers and elephants. Thank you. So now we will listen and take the animal can you hear? Yeah? Listen and take.
Page 59. Activity 4. Listen and take. 1.
Did you go to the circus yesterday morning?
No, I didn't. I went to the zoo.
What did you see at the zoo?
I saw some gorillas.
Gorillas are very intelligent.
Are they? They're also very funny. 2. Page 2.
end up with a table. We will find someone who. First of all, we will use some these questions to ask your friends and look at the table. First, you will write about yourself. Where did you go to the zoo? And what did you see at the zoo? For example, I went there last week, and we will write in the tag column last week. What did you see at the zoo? I saw elephants and tigers, and we will write elephant and tiger in column name of animal. So now we will have 4 minutes to work around the class and interview your friends. How many students? So now what will you do first? How many friends?
I listen to.
Okay, how many time do you have?
4 minutes.
Okay, so now let's start.
Last month.
What did you see in the zoo?
I saw some monkeys and some tigers.
Yeah, thank you.
Yeah.
Không có dịch nha.
công viên không có dịch.
So now, we will use the label that you just volunteered and write a paragraph. For example, can you read the example?
And I told you to do a bare plastic, because I saw TikTok.
Yes, thank you. So now, last week we can take another term: peacocks, elephants, tigers. We also take another animal. Okay, so now you have 5 minutes to write a paragraph. And you will work individually. So what do you do?
Last month, at the U, I saw a dog.
Yeah.